ng mga pabahay na malapit sa mga mahalagang pasilidad na kinakailangan.
Good afternoon to all of you, and this is your Denver Limon Castro once again. Welcome to the Latino Your Live Watching for Facebook and YouTube subscribers. And for today's video is very interesting, especially for our students moving back to school this week or next week. Welcome back to school, and I know you will have your assignment or research here that you will do, and you will discover on my Ninong TV. Especially, this is trending this week, huh? Because BBM do his second SONA. Yes, and as part of our educational and entertainment, we will give you the floor for our blog of BBM, the Integrated President, the President Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr., Second SONA 2023. Alright. So especially for our dear student who will be back to school this school year, next month or next week or this week, you are now back to school and you are currently have an assignment on researching about BBM or President Bongbong Marcos Jr. of his services or legacy that he did this year or last year. So welcome to my video blog. And last year ago, in the July or August 2022, no, I do the BBM SONA also, the first SONA that I created. So it's been 1 year that I posted on Ninong TV to give you educational and entertainment and to support the legacy and the activity that BBM can provide for the Filipino people. So first activity that I will present to you is the second SONA plus the lesson and his arrival from his chapter that we write with the family, with the Congress, and some of the executives. So this is the first episode.
More houses for the poor familias business productions. Pandemic economic problems, inflation rates get high for electricity, foods, water. Fastest growing country on BBM in the Philippines. Pinapalago Natin ang Industria, we will shut down their operations for drugs and corruptions.
Our road network plans must link not only our three major islands, but all prospective sites of economic development. The 1,200 kilometer Luzon's Spine Expressway Network program will effectively connect Ilocos to Pico from 20 hours to just 9 hours of travel.
Yeah.
we will shut down their operations for drugs. Investment for infrastructure bab na ang presyo ang sibayas. Asukal at bigas. Kadiwa to extend more for good stores and services. BBM versus drug syndicate to point to percent increase in food security fertilize improvements new machines. For agricultures. Belong na ang manga or anang manga smuggling nayan. New government code cloud seeding conserve water 6% growth for OFW. 1.8 trillion pesos to support the off climate change action plans dipped. CH is also helping people build boo to continue senior citizen to help. VP Sarah Duterte helps with the dip to help more people. K-12 to improve classrooms to make action scene school to create more free educations to continue. Innovations, technologies. Balik Scientist Program, 3 years of feeding program healthy Filipinship action plan.
Kasama na rito ang tubig na ginagamit natin para sa sangkahan. Considering its fundamental importance, water security deserves a special
attention.
Recently, the water supply of NCR and Rizal received a significant boost from the first phase of the Wawa Pump Water Supply Project. The water supply will increase as the project enters the second phase. We have installed 6,000 rainwater collection systems across the country in preparation for the looming dry spell Protocol 532. One of the keys to continuing economic growth is infrastructure development. So we will build better and more. The 18.3 trillion peso Build Better More program is currently in progress.
SIM card registration law versus online crimes. Free dialysis digitalization SME and Philippine business more jobs BBM supports educations. Economy, tourism negs is Imula Palangteo to love the Philippines.
Okay, thank you for watching. You just discovered the production of BBM on his second sauna, the lesson and the arrivals of his jumper with his executive, with the team, with the family. And then you just discover what he did last year and today. In this year, that just keep on fighting, just keep on working to serve the Philippines, to make economy, to make things happen, to help the people as well. So, sana nag-notes kayo, you may screenshot the episode so that you can draw on your following materials of education, just like you may write it on your PowerPoint, on your MS Word, on your notebook. Right? So for the next presentation, it's very connected on his sauna. The mission accomplished this 2022 to 2023 that he did, the project plans that he did for our nation. So what are those particular things that Mr. President BBM serve and do to serve the Philippines. The mission accomplished that he did before SONA happened. This is the reports that your BBEC is mission accomplished this 2022 to 2023. So we will check it out.
Being awarded to the officers of the Armed Forces of the Philippines for their meritorious and exceptional service rendered to the country and the Filipino people. Aside from the coveted Medal of Valor, we also received 5 Distinguished Service Stars. 1 Silver Cross Medal, 2 Bronze Cross Medals, and 2 Silver Wing Medals. 9 Combat Commanders, Kagitingan Badges, and 36 Military Merit Medals. Filipino Housing or 4PH program ay isa sa mga prioridad sa programa ng kasalukuyang administrasyon. Layunin po ng programang ito na magpapatayo ng mga pabahay na malapit sa mga mahalagang pasilidad na kinakailangan para sa mas produktibong pamumuhay. Layunin po natin na magpapatayo ng 1,000,000 pabahay kada taon hanggang matapos ang aking 6 na taong term.
And you just discover the mission accomplished that BBF group to serve the Philippines and our nation. Now it's time for CSR, of course. What is the CSR or a special help that President Bongbong Marcos Jr. that he can do? Not only for making projects, infrastructure, developing our country, but what is the CSR that he can give, helping, sustaining for our nation, right? So, hindi pa naman natatapos yan ang kanyang creation. So, bukod sa kanyang mga gawa, meron din siya talaga ng literal na tulong na ginagawa dito. So, you will check it out once again. Okay, thank you for watching and God bless to all of you. And this is the main title of our blog once again. BPM, the Integrated President. The President Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr., Second Sona 2023. Okay, thank you. So, I created this video blog for our educators who will be back to school and currently back to school now on this week, and then you will have your assignment of searching and discovering about PBM. So, this is one thing that I want to share to you, to me, and to all of the people who have a false judgmental. Sabi nga nila, bawal judgmental. Isa ang ninong yun sa mga nagkamali, no? To the bottom of my heart and mind, I just want to share to Mr. President BBM that he's really very good president. So, akala natin nung election, gagayahin niya yung papa niya, magpapamarshal o din, bibili lang ng sapatos at magpara sa mama niya, sa SM. Ako, natutuwa na naman si Henry siya pag bibili si Imelda. But anyway, nagkamali tayo. Nagkamali tayo ng judge kay BBM. Kasi, yun yung nasa isip natin kasi daddy niya yun ang ginawa. But anyway, BBM is so different from the previous BBM, which is yung daddy niya. The BBM today is very nice, very good. Just like he's a kid, or in other words, parang ano siya eh. Kung si Duterte, President Duterte is parang makatatay, di ba yan? Aura niya, yung president niya, parang tatay, kasi nga, nagdi-discipline na, nagbumura. Pero, binibigay yung pangangailangan ng mga Pilipino as a daddy, di ba? President Duterte. Diba? And then, ito naman si BBM is just like a son. Masunurin bata. He worked professionally, di ba? Malinis, talagang efficient. Very hard work, very ano talaga, magnificent. Kumbaga sa sports car, tuloy-tuloy, matulim yung mga gawa ni President BBM. Diba? So, bilang ninong nyo, and, you know, and some of the people who judge na mali ang ating judge kay Mr. BBM, no? So, isipin natin na napakabuti naman ng ginawa ni Mr. BBM sa nakalipas na isang taon. 1 year lang, pero napakarami na nang gawa niya. Yung 1 year na yun, parang yun na yung 6 years eh. Di ba sobrang dami ng servisyo na ginawa in only 1 year. Paano pa kaya kung umabot ng 6 years yung service ni BBM para sa atin? Baka mayaman ng Pilipinas yan, di ba? Sana. So, ako po ay personally saying sorry to Mr. BBM or Ferdinand Marcos Jr. sa maling akala ko. Kasi nakita ko talaga si BBM. I watch the news, di ba? Nakita ko sa internet. I watch on TV. Every day he's busy serving the people, business, CSR. Just to make Philippines the best. Diba? Ang thinking natin, ay magnanakaw yan, ay kukuha lang yan ng ano, ng mga gold, ay bibili lang ng sapatos si Imelda na naman yan. No. So, nagkamali po tayo at nagkamali rin ang thinking ni Nino. So, for me, BBM is one of my new idol president. Kaya proud ako sa iyo, Mr. BBM, kasi po, pinatunayan nyo sa Dabar Cans na the best kayong president. Lumaban kayo para ipakita na kung ano man yung naranasan na dark side ng mga Pilipino noon dahil sa dating Pangulong Marcos. Lumaban po kayo to show that I am different from my father. To show that I am more good. Diba? E sabi nga ni Brother Eddie, hindi naman porque anak mo, asawa mo, e maipapamana mo yung kung ano mang ugali mo. Diba? So, for me, very nice President BBM. I'm happy na kayang-kaya mong iangat ang bansang Pilipinas. And I believe in you and I pray for you na sana ay tumagal pa yung service mo. Not only 6 years, sana plus 6 ulit. Diba? Hanggat may nakikita kang mahihirap, Mr. President, payamanin niyo po. I will support to you. I will be glorified na naging president ka natin. So, talagang ano na, idol na natin si BTN. Diba? So, hindi mananalo yung mga manok natin last election. Okay lang yun. Next time pa naman. Or baka may iba pang way para makatulong yung mga idol natin or yung mga presidential candidates natin na hindi nanalo. May iba pang way para makatulong sa kapwa. Hindi naman porque hindi tayo nanalo sa president, di ba? So, even though we win in different position or we lose for something, we can still help. Diba? It's not the name, it's not the position na we need to have a title just to serve that we are win or we are the proponent, we are the mayor. So lahat po tayo may karapatan tumulo at mag-serve sa ating bayan. Okay? So thank you and dito po nagtatapos ang ating video vlog. You may subscribe, you may buy this video vlog for only 150 pesos and 80 pesos per screen record. Just pay me a little on auto update. Thank you at mabuhay po tayong lahat. Thank you, Mr. BBM. And we Filipino people is support you. And we salute you. Thank you. We love you, BBM.